Helsinki, through the Cold War and the decades since, nothing could persuade Finns and Swedes that they would be better off joining NATO, until now. Russia's invasion of Ukraine has profoundly changed Europe's security outlook, including for Nordic neutrals Finland and Sweden, where support for joining NATO has surged to record levels. A poll commissioned by Finnish broadcaster Rua this week showed that, for the first time, more than 50% of Finns support joining the Western military alliance. In neighboring Sweden, a similar poll showed those in favor of NATO membership outnumber those against. The unthinkable might start to become thinkable, tweeted former Swedish Prime Minister Carl Bildt, a proponent of NATO membership. Neither country is going to join the alliance overnight. Support for NATO membership rises and falls, and there is no clear majority for joining in their parliaments. But the signs of change since Russia began its invasion last week are unmistakable. The attack on Ukraine prompted both Finland and Sweden to break with their policy of not providing arms to countries at war by sending assault rifles and anti-tank weapons to Kyiv. For Sweden, it's the first time offering military aid since 1939, when it assisted Finland against the Soviet Union. Apparently sensing a shift among its Nordic neighbors, the Russian Foreign Ministry last week voiced concern about what it described as efforts by the United States and some of its allies to drag Finland and Sweden into NATO and warned that Moscow would be forced to take retaliatory measures if THE